grandma. She got her face dirty the other day. And this is her daughter sitting in with her babies. She's taking care of her daughter, which she hasn't done in a long time. What are you doing today? And then the baby started down there. They've been out running, so she's breathing a little heavy here. You okay? What are you guys doing? This is the first time in a couple months where she's having anything to do with her, so it's kind of fun. She's coming in and kind of helping her mother instincts, kind of taking care of her daughter. You taking care of everybody? You taking care of everybody? So cute to see three generations just hanging out, just being friends. She's on wide alert. Should let Dad out and see what happens. come you're breathing so heavy. Look at you. You okay? Cute shot with this one here and this one here. She's having contractions. Oh my gosh, she's having a baby. Oh my goodness. I had no idea. Surprise, surprise. This is mom. She's about 3 years old. This is her daughter, who just had babies 2 days ago. And she was pregnant, but she wasn't very big, so I was expecting another 3 weeks from now. She just had a couple convulsions, and all of a sudden, plop, plop. There's a baby. So we have mom and grandma. Four babies from the first, Alita, and one new baby from Princess. Well, that was a surprise. Baby in her family. The white one could be a Siamese or another twin point. Lita helping out. You guys are all gonna be pretty cozy in here. I had no idea she was going to have a baby tonight. There we go. She's not that big, so I'm guessing she might have one or two more. When she was in season, I tried to keep her away from Dad. And I had him in a cage or her in a cage, taking turns and just keeping them separate. But looks like they did get a quickie in. So on your bottom right is Alita with her four babies nursing. And on the top is Alita's mother, Princess, who just had a baby. The other babies are 2.5 days old. And this baby's about 2.5 minutes old. So 3 generations in 1 basket. A good Mother's Day video. Happy Mother's Day, mothers. Who is down here? White ones might turn out to be Siamese or Flame Point. Either or, they're very beautiful kittens and cats. Flame Point turns out like her. The Siamese is more like her, but she's got different colors in her too. She's kind of a calico Siamese. I've noticed anytime a cat has more than 3 colors to it, it is usually a female. So these two moms will help raise these babies together. Bigger basket right now. It's probably about 22 inches by 22. I've got a couple more baskets throughout the motorhome here, so we'll see if they change any of them. Does she have another one coming out? Or is she just cleaning up after? she's doing that, we can look at these guys over here. Fighting for dinner. Are you ready to share this with Mom? Get you guys all in here. Little squeaks from this little girl. What do you got? Hope you enjoyed. Do another video tomorrow morning. See how many babies we have then. Alright, see you later. This is July the 21st. Four babies from Alita. One baby so far from Princess. I want to see if this one starts to nurse. See if we can get her started. First time nursing here. I know I don't have to do this, I just trying to help that little guy find one. That. Okay, hope everybody has a good night. We'll tune in tomorrow. See what we got going tomorrow morning. All right, good night, everybody.